lightly. I can, there's a sense of moving from my center through his center right out the back. And visually, I see stars shooting out. You know, what can I say? So there's stars shooting out off the goat. Or they come forward, or they come back. So just, it's the lightest, relax. Now he's got his balance, now he doesn't. So having this with your prominent and changing hands with you again, it's just, the energy's moving right through his center, right out the back. Elbows, and also, this hand isn't dead. Oh, they let this hang out here. Both of them. Because if he were to come in with the other hand, I want to be present. I want to let these hands drop down. So one, both of them are totally alive. We're going to change this a little bit. We're going to do two hands. Just basic roll. Elbows are down, his elbows are up. There's a sense of weightedness here. And just extension. His balance is already taken. It's here. And it's just